Hello and welcome. Today I will show you in a short video how to change out the strips you braid with when making a skep beehive. So let's jump right in and I will show you.